Hi subscribers. So I've been very busy lately finishing my book and getting it listed in the Kindle bookstore. And thank you to everyone who bought it. Thank you. And also the game I've been working on, Snoo, a simple platform game for over a year now during my free time, is finally done. I just published it on the Apple App Store, Google Play Store, Windows App Store, the Chrome App Store, and the Amazon App Store. There's still a couple of other stores, but we'll see. And I think I'm the last person to know about this by now. The augmented reality Pokemon game titled Pokemon Go is scheduled to be released soon. Can you imagine playing that game using the Microsoft HoloLens or Google Glass?
All right. According to the map, we are very close.
Google Glass.
Pokemon Go.
Establishing full-scale augmented reality mode.
Hey. I'm gonna bring you home now, okay?
No!
You shall pay for your taking of that which is mine!
Okay.
$0.01? That's not even enough to buy a Bitcoin!
You punched me! I looked at my mom on you!
But you don't even know who I am.
Pokemon proximity alert.
Sign up!
Oh no, you don't.
Pokemon Go. Weaponry system. Safety unlocked.
I do not know who you are, but you are not supposed to turn off the safety protocols while playing the game.
There is only one rule that I'm following, and that is to catch them all.
Congratulations, you have captured 12 Pokemon in 2 hours. Unfortunately, you have captured only 12 Pokemon in 2 hours. I'm sorry, have we offended you somehow? Now go get more!
Oh, I will.
I can't wait to play the game. Just think of the amount of people I will get to kill to catch them all.